A NASA astronaut performed her civic duty from the International Space Station. Crew member Kate Rubins cast her ballot from a makeshift voting booth over the weekend. NASA says voting in space has been allowed since 1997 when Texas state legislators passed a law making it legal. This is actually the second time Rubins has voted from space. She also cast her vote for the 2016 election from the space station.